looking back at his life and his six wives in a film classic next on BBC Two, Keith Michelle in the role he made his own as Henry VIII.